What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are making a hover game in Scratch Part 2. Today we are making the note function. Let's start. So when this right clicked, this is a really easy script. Then F T E press no, that won't work. Oh, I am doing everything wrong. So when this right click and go to event layer, okay, that's done. So okay, that works good. One sec guys. So guys, the note system is done. So I want to make like a script. Whenever I hover over this, it glows. Heaven, green flag clicked. If forever, if mouse X, I can put that. Why can't I put it? Touching mouse pointer, yeah. One sec guys. So guys, touching mouse pointer, let's put what is that affect thing? So guys, mouse pointer change color effect by, why did that change it? Is there some undo button? Can I have an idea? Stop. Where is this undo dude? Ah! I went outside the game. Great! Like this. So it's back. It's back to its regular color. Change ghost effect by 1. Minus 5. No, that's not doing anything. 1. Nope, that is doing. I think it's brightness. Wait, let's put this one here. Let's put an else block instead. And then so much for 402 videos on the Garden of Batman. It means so much. So brightness effect by minus 1. So, what happened? What is happening? I think it's not in a forever block. Oh yeah, repeat 10 times. I don't know. Okay, I don't really have Okay, that works, I guess. So let's test out the game. It works. Go to back layer. Okay. So if I click this, that's an issue. Then 0.0001 second. Then go to friend layer. So then that's done. So and okay, it works. Just like put it in the back layer. Click it. Oh, I don't know how to fix that issue. Duplicate this. Go to back layer. Oh my god. Okay, no need for that piece of code. Now we nice. So time to make the second part of the map. See you guys after making the second map of part of the map. Okay guys, so I made the next backdrop. Let me show you. So this is the next backdrop. Four rocks, a tree, bunch of bushes. More bushes, the bed. Okay, now the code should be if touching edge. Then go to these coordinates, switch backdrop to backdrop. And why did I put backdrop? Broadcast message. I'm gonna name change map. Okay, change map. When I receive change map, switch costume to costume 2. Oh yeah. So change map, hide for the note. So hide. So the map and switch costume to costume 1. record. Wow. Broadcast message, new message, show. So when I receive show, then okay, that works. Oh my god. Yay, it works. Yay, it works. Good job, me. Now, should we draw some blood on the backdrops? I guess, sure. So, circle like that. Some dark red. Some more dark red. Now, why is it circle, you may be asking? I'm shaping it. Why does it look like a spoon? And on that, let me try it again. Let's put it on this rock. Let's size it down. Let's put it like this. Let's put it like this. Let's make the rock a little bloody. I should add some subtitles. That means like cutscenes, etc. It looks like Among Us, to be honest. A splat. Okay, that looks good. Copy paste. That looks pretty good. So that looks good. That looks pretty good. I think I should add some bodies. You know what I mean? So serious after making like a body sprite. So guys, I made like a... I took a sprite of Nano and drew some blood on him. So just have to group him. I don't know if it's a him or a he. Put him on top of a rock. and that's pretty good. Let me just make one more of a dead something. I'm gonna use Quartzbites for the dead bodies though. Okay. So guys, I made like a dead Giga body, so let's group him. We still need to do some coding for the dead people. Let's put him there. Nice. When green flag clicked, so it only appears on the second thing. Hide. Duplicate. Put it in a dead nano. I mean Giga. When I receive change map, show. Yay, that works. Pretty good. So the same thing for Nano. Script. This is dead Giga, so I'm going to click hide. So clean up blocks. Let's delete this so that doesn't work. Clean up blocks. Clean up blocks. I'm just cleaning up all the blocks. Clean up block. Clean a box. Blocks. I don't know how I can. Oh my god. Let's test the game out. So, okay, that works pretty well. Oh, the dead bodies are showing. Okay, that works. I'm really proud of that. Wow, wow. That's amazing work I have made. So let's test out the full gameplay now. So crouch, face, F, face, face, B, WASD, that works. Same thing, let's check out the note, that works. The bodies work means, oh my god. I'm glitching the game out so bad. Wow, so that's some good work I made. I think I'm gonna add some cutscenes now. So let's stop the game. When I receive change map, say, ah, bodies. So, and when the game starts, when the green flag is clicked, say, say, Okay. That took me out at 7 a.m. I wish I could just sip on some hot tea. Okay, that works. Ah, buddies. Oh, wow. I wish I could sip on some hot tea. Oh my god, that works. Our bodies. That works. Our bodies. Okay, that's nice. I think I should add like a flashlight battery thing. Let's make a variable. Power, okay, power. That time. So, if I first switch costume on. Wait. When green flag clicked, set power to 100. And for this one, change power by -1. That works pretty well, but the power is going down continuously. So, when green flag clicked, forever, if then, is there like a costume? Costume number equals. What's costume number? Okay. On. Change power by -1. Oh my god! I forgot if you change it to like 3 seconds. So, maybe that. Wait, I think I should put this in an else. Cos equals on. Duplicate. Else change power. One. Wait, costume naming class. On, then anything else? If costume equals off, then wait 3 seconds, then change power by 1. Try again. Okay, so wait, I think I should change it to 50 instead. It's going down. If I press that, is it going up? Yes! The power system works. Let's go. The power system works. The power system works. Great. Nice. That works finally. So our power system works. What else should I do? Oh my god. What else is in a horror game? Okay guys, I guess thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And see you in the next one. Bye.